You here to join the Dawn Guard too?
Truth is, I'm a little nervous. I've never done anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you. Hey, don't tell Isran I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess. Dawn Guard. Wow. Bigger than I expected. Where is everybody? This place looks almost deserted. Guess this is it. Wish me luck.
New recruits. Isran will decide if you've got what it takes. Go on, he's right inside.
And I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilants are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard, is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawn Guard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Isra, Cossette is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone, they're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know. So who are you? What do you want? Got a fire in your belly to kill vampires, eh? Good for you. But look around. There's really not much to join yet. I've only just started rebuilding the Order. I need someone out in the field taking the fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the Hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained.
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendar granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance to you.
You there, boy. Stop skulking in the shadows and step up here. What's your name?
My name is Akmir, sir.
Do I look like a sir to you, boy? I'm not a soldier, and you're not joining the army.
Yes, sir. Isran.
Didn't I tell you to step forward? Farm boy, huh? What's your weapon?
My weapon? I mostly just use my paw's axe when wolves are attacking the goats or something.
My paw's axe. Stendhal preserve us. Don't worry. I think we can make a Dawn Guard out of you. Here, take this crossbow. Let's see how you shoot.
Crossbow?
Yes, a crossbow. Best thing for killing vampires. Just take a few shots at those crates over there. You need to concentrate, boy. Try it again. That's it.
Isran found something for you to do, eh? I thought he'd like you. Good luck.
What now? I lost 2 wives to vampires. I will avenge them. It's good to know that I will not have to do it alone. I'm glad this Dawn Guard exists. Mm-hmm.
never should have come here. Just a scratch.
Thank you. Someone there?
You there? Are you here to kill me? Slay the mighty Logroth while he sits tied and helpless. Rescue? No one knew where I was when I was taken. Who sent you? The Dark Mistress sent you? Ha! Now tell me the one about the troll who gives gifts to good little boys and girls. You? A servant of the King of Corruption? Has the Beast's standards fallen so far? Tell me another one. I have a choice. You there? Are you here to kill me? Slay the mighty Logrove while he sits tied and helpless. Rescue? No one knew where I was when I was taken. Who sent you? Fine, I won't ask questions. Cut me loose! Oh. Freedom. Now get out of my way. I have a task to attend to.